Hi, you guys. Welcome to my new Stretch Mark series. In this series, I'll be reviewing products and showcasing my results from their use. But before we begin, let's discuss for the final time what stretch marks are and how you get them. Stretch marks are scarring on the skin caused by tearing of the dermis, often the result of the rapid stretching of the skin. Let me state that again. They are scars caused by tearing. Your skin cannot scar and tear by shrinking or losing weight. It scars and tears by stretching or gaining weight. This is why they are called stretch marks. It's rather self-explanatory. So logically, if you did not get them when you were gaining and stretching your skin out, you will not suddenly have them when you lose weight. This will be my final explanation. No further emails will be answered on this subject, as I absolutely cannot possibly simplify it more than this. If you require further clarification, please read the Wikipedia article linked below. But for the love of Pete, do not email me. Okay, now that we understand what stretch marks are, in this series, I'll be showcasing what I'm doing for mine. But first, I must disclose where mine are located. You see, along with stretching of the skin, stretch marks may also be influenced by hormonal changes throughout your life, such as pregnancy and puberty. Since most of us experienced rapid growth during puberty, we will most likely have some stretch marks from that period. Now, since you've all seen my body, can you guess what area grew the most during puberty? No, not my big ass feet, although that is a good guess. No, not my big mouth, although as y'all have seen, it is pretty loud. That's right, you guessed it, my enormous butt. Yes, people, throughout this series, we will be staring at my big booty because that's where my stretch marks are. Now, while stretch marks can diminish over time, they'll never completely vanish. So we'll all see together how well these products work with diminishing them. As with all of my series, I want to encourage you to have both an internal and an external treatment plan. Don't neglect your mind, people. Your mind is your most powerful tool in transforming anything in your life. So for my internal plan, I added beautiful, healthy skin to my morning visualization, and I'm listening to Law of Attraction Subliminal Messages. For my external treatment, I'll be using DMSO for deep penetration, along with four different stretch mark diminishing products. If this is the first video of mine that you're viewing, please watch the DMSO video linked in the underbar. These are the four products I'll be testing and reviewing, along with the areas I'll be applying them to. This is just my introductory video. I'll discuss each of these products in depth later in this series. Now, due to my sensitive skin, I had to test these for several days to make sure I wasn't going to have a reaction. But they are basically still full, so you'll be able to see how long each product lasts before requiring a reorder. I'll be applying each of these creams 3 times per day to their individual areas. For links to these products and more information on my internal and external plan, visit the stretch mark page of my website. October 1st will be my day one. I'll record weekly progress clips and compile them in a monthly video update. And once again, this is just a showcase of how each product works for me. Please consult your doctor for your own treatment strategy. Hey, wait a second. Is that a Justin Bieber shirt I'm wearing? Why, yes it is. I'm shopping in the juniors department, y'all. Anyway, I applaud his success and I support all YouTube grown talent. And I have a fun body shot video coming soon featuring t-shirts of other fellow YouTubers. So look out for that in a few days. And make sure to follow my progress during this series on the new Stretch Marks page of my website. I have many more body and skin videos coming. I'll see you guys soon.